In a way, I feel that I have survived such a long time. I have been participating as a hibakusha in the movement for almost 50 years. Yet still, there are so many nuclear weapons today. I am frustrated by this. Countries could attack one another with nuclear weapons. This means that we could see similar devastation to that of the atomic bombings, but on a much bigger scale. I want young people today to realize this and imagine the impacts in their own mind.